this is Rocky Heights sixth graders telling you to how to multiply decimals in a visual manner.
What you do is you make 7 tenths and 4 tenths, like so. After you have done that, you multiply them together, like this. Like that. The area that the numbers are grouped together is your answer.
With the red circle around it is our answer. Our answer today is 0 and 28 hundredths. This is Rocky Heights Middle School signing out for our tutorial today. Thank you for watching.